Moving to Cabo Verde provided Josh with a clean slate, and it got him away from Maui, which was the cause for a lot of his problems. I would go as far as to say that Josh is the national hero of that country, a nation that's identifying with windsurfing as its biggest provider of a champion. I mean, it puts windsurfing, let alone Josh, at such a huge level.
Obviously, coming into it as somewhat of a favorite, as well as this being my homeland and the country that I represent, I felt a lot of pressure, not pressure, but a lot of responsibility more than anything to perform at a very high end and to try to win this event.
He'd trade that world title, all those Suquipa wins, everything he's ever done in windsurfing for that single moment. That win meant everything to Josh.
All on that day, will I run to the rock? Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord. All on that day, but the rock cried out. I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I can't hide you, the rock cried out. I ain't gonna hide you down. All on that day, I said, Rock, what's the matter with you, Rock? Don't you see I need you, Rock? Lord, 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 all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding around to the sea. It was bleeding all on that day. So I ran to the river. It was boiling around to the sea. It was boiling around to the sea. It was boiling all on that day. So I ran to the Lord. Please help me, Lord. Don't you see me praying? Don't you see me down here praying? But the Lord said, go to the devil. The Lord said, go to the devil. He said, go to the devil. All on that day, so I ran to the devil. He was waiting, ran to the devil. He was waiting, ran to the devil. He was waiting all on that day. I cried, power, 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 power. Mana, 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 mana.
Don't you know I need you, Lord? Don't you know that I need you? Don't you know that I need you?
At one point, I remember I almost gave up. I just kind of took another shot at it, and this gust of wind came across the water, and it hit me just right. And I felt that first bit of acceleration, you know, that first point that really grabs you in windsurfing. It's funny how sometimes it's those little moments that really change the course of your life.